Hey y'all, it's your girl Juliana, aka Life is Juliana, and welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. Your girl is here with yet another one. If it is your first time here to my channel and you have not yet subscribed, feel free to do so and turn on the post notification so that way you will always be the very first one to be notified every single time that I upload brand new contents. After all, I'm returning goodie, what I don't know, say, on the girl loving her to the max. Straight. Okay, my darlings, so in today's video, we are going to be straightening up my family room, you guys. Now, if you had missed my fall refresh in my family room, I will definitely link that in the description of today's video. But today, we are just going to be straightening up a few things here. I'm not adding anything into the space. I am just dusting and straightening up my family room as we spent all night here in the family room, y'all. Our lights went out because of the storm last night, so we kind of bunked here in the family room. And trust me, it was a mess today, okay? So I'm just straightening this up. I'm trying to get a vibe here, so I'm really trying to find something nice and smooth in here on my TV so I would get a vibe and just get this going, okay? It is Friday, if I have forgotten to say so when I first started the video, but happy Friday, you guys. I'm so finally happy to say what day it is, okay? Because my days, honey, was days in these past couple of days, so finally, I'm able to say happy Friday, you guys. Happy Friday. All right, you guys, so tomorrow is the day of my event, and let's just say this to say that your girl heart was skipping a couple of beats, but one thing I know for certain and a million things for sure, God is the reason for all things. So if it's raining, it just needs to rain. It's showers of blessing. I just hope that everyone is safe though out there on these streets, at home or wherever you may be. On this side of town, it was a lot of wind. On my side, it was a lot of rain. And the lights did go out, but we are safe. We are safe and everything is okay. And thank you, Jesus. The sun is trying to come out. So I am definitely happy about that. So basically here, I'm just going to clean up my space and put things back together because like I said, we did bunk here in the family room last night. I'm not adding anything, neither am I taking anything out. Everything will be the same. And again, I will link the video for when I did this refresh here the other day if you guys had missed it. I will link it in the description for you so you could go ahead and watch. I share with you, and I did share in that video all the pieces that I use and where I found what I used. But today we're not going to do any of that. We're just going to go ahead and do a clean up here. And I'm definitely going to be straightening out my kitchen also. Now, as far as my kitchen is concerned though, I am going to be doing a whole lot of cooking in there. So, but for me, you may have heard me said many times that I never cook in a dirty kitchen, you guys. Everything in my kitchen has to be extraordinarily clean before I do any cooking. So I'm going to go ahead and just wash out my breakfast dishes. And then I do have some things on the stovetop via yesterday. So I'm just going to go ahead and put those in a container and put it in my refrigerator. And so when I'm done doing all of that, my next thing is to go and get my food supply for my event tomorrow. I'll be cooking up a storm, you guys. I sure will. But I will definitely let you guys see most of what, some of not. Okay, but you'll see a couple of things that I do in my backyard. Now, also, I wanted to make a note, you guys, that you're going to see another video after this one. I have a very small shopping haul that I wanted to add to this video as well, but it was going to be way too long and I didn't want to bore you guys to death. So I am going to go ahead and do that one right after this, and you will see that video coming up sometime later on today. As usual, you guys, just keep watching. Like, share, and subscribe. Thank you to all my oldies but goodies. And thank you for all my newbies. We welcome you here. Just go ahead and like and share and support the channel, because this is how you support me. And this is how the channel grows to another level. So without you guys, I'm not able to do that. So let's come on here and work as a team and get the ball rolling, okay? As always, thank you guys so much for being here. I love you guys to the moon and stars, and y'all mean a lot to me. Thank you for all the support that you show here always on this channel. I appreciate it. Thank you.
like you have lost respect for me. Acting up in front of all my friends, oh no. I don't like your tone, I like the games you play. Don't like the games you play. I already know that you talk behind my back. I already know that you hitting on my friend. Already know that you second guess my mindset. But let me just tell you that I already know what is wrong. It's goodbye, cause I know what's on your mind. Deep down in your heart, made you go and she behind my back. Don't care for me, no girl, I won't compromise. No need to analyze. I already know what is wrong. I already know what is wrong. I already know what is wrong. I already know what is wrong.
I already know what is wrong.
Okay, you guys, so I wanted to come in real quick and kind of tell you what I was doing on this side because I did make a slight change. Now, this tray is from Roses. I purchased this, I think, last year summer. It was $5.99, so I'm going to pull that in, okay, to the space. I love it. It's really, really pretty, and they do have it in black also. Now, I'm going to add these little decorative vases to it also. These are from Roses, you guys, very, very cheap. I think they were $4.99, $3.99, and $2.99. And then I'm gonna go back in and add the owls to it. These owls are from Roses also. Very affordable. They was like, I think, $1.99 or $2.99, something like that, for the black pepper shake and all that stuff, and the toothpick holder. So that's what I decided to do here. And then I wanted to go in and add a scented candle to it. So the candle that I'm going to add to that tray is from Burlington. However, I did go back in and put the pumpkin here. This pumpkin is also from Roses. That was $4.99. And so that's what I did to this space. I just wanted to tell you guys that because it is different.
Thank you.
Okay, you guys, so I have gotten almost to the very end of today's video. Just a little bit of touch up, cleaning up my space and getting ready for my event tomorrow. I wanted to share that with you also, just to let you guys, one, know that I'm okay over here with the storm, and two, that everything is still in process, and three, that your videos are still coming no matter what the weather. So I thank you guys for just being here. I thank you all for your support, your love, your kindness, your beautiful, sweet comments in the comment section, and all this, that, and the third. I love and appreciate all of you so, so, so much. I hope that you guys are being blessed and being safe as always and as usual. Thank you for watching. I will see you guys in the next one. Until then, always remember, for what good. Take care of yourself. Bye, guys. Later.
You know that I lie when I say that I'm fine, 'cause you know me like that. You know me better than anyone I know. Yeah, you know I need space, a little time for myself when I'm stressed and upset. You know me better. Keep crashing.